The reality is, if Jeremy Corbyn was Prime Minister, he would allow Nicola Sturgeon to have that second referendum to break up the United Kingdom. And the people of Scotland don't want that. There was a Scottish Parliament by-election yesterday, which should have been very, very challenging for the Conservatives and Labour.
Well, there's
Labour lost their deposit, losing 80% of their votes. So Labour are in no position to stand up to the SNP.